Ah, oh, cute move.
I just moved here from Africa.
Talk to her.
Really? I used to be homeschooled.
Wait, you what?
My mom taught
me
at home.
What? You love daddy? You love daddy?
Shut up.
Yeah, I love daddy.
And say, hey, homeschool.
Hi.
It's really interesting.
Hi.
You're like really pretty.
Thank you.
Hi.
What? You think
you're really
pretty?
Oh,
you're happy.
Oh, my God. I love your bracelet. Where did you get it? Oh, my mom made it for me.
I just want to see daddy. I
want to
wink.
So fetch.
Yeah.
What is fetch? Oh, it's like slang. England. So, Ed from Africa, why are you white? Oh my god, Aaron, you can't just ask people what
they're
doing.
Ooh,
can I kiss you for like 1 second?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Can I kiss it? Can I kiss it?
Okay, I should just know we don't do this a lot, so this is like a really huge deal. We want to invite you to have lunch with us every day for the rest of the week.
Oh. It's okay.
Cool.
So we'll see you tomorrow.
You want a second thumb? Oh, it's good.
Okay, and then you have to tell me all the things that Regina says. Regina seems sweet. Regina George is not sweet. She ruined my life.
Fabulous, but she's evil.
Hey, get out of here.
Oh my god, Jenny DeVito, I love
your work. No, don't help her.
Why do you hate her?
What do you mean?
Remember your mom
Regina,
said?
You seem to really hate her. Yes. What's your question? My question is, why?
What do you want? What do you want?
Huh? Can we not? Well, this isn't about hating her, okay? I just think it would be like a fun little experiment if you were to hang out with them and then tell us everything that they say. What do we even talk about? The hair products.
Ashton Kutcher.
Is that a man?
Could you just do it?
Please? Look at these here eyebrows.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Do you have anything pink?
Yes.
My 8th period, I was so happy to get to math class. I mean, I'm good at math. I understand math. Nothing in math class could mess me up. I've only had one crush in my life.
Like that?
His name is Nifume, and we're five. It didn't work out.
Yeah. Oh, he did it!
But this one hit me like a big yellow school.
Did you see her do it?
What do you say?
He did it!
This is so cute.
You want me
to I mean, A sub N equals N plus 1 over 4.
Yeah.
Having lunch with the plastics was like leaving the actual world and entering girl world. And girl world had a lot of rules. You can't wear a tank top 2 days in a row, and you can only wear your hair in a ponytail once a week. So I guess we pick today. Oh, and we only wear jeans or track pants on Fridays. But if you break any of these rules, you can't sit with us on the couch. Well, I mean, not just you, like any of us. Okay, like if I was wearing jeans today, I would be sitting over there with the art freaks. Oh, we always vote before we ask someone to eat lunch with us, because you have to be considerate of the rest of the group. Well, I mean, you wouldn't buy a skirt without asking your friends first if it looks good on you. I wouldn't. Right. Oh, and it's the same with guys. Like, you may think you like someone, but you could be wrong. 120 calories and 48 calories from fat. What percent is that? Like, 48 and 120.
She's just staring at you, so in love. She's just so in love.
Like sleeping with daddy last night.
So, have you seen any guys that you think are cute yet? Well, there's this guy in my calculus class. Who is it? It's a senior. His name's Aaron Samuel. No, that's Regina's ex-boyfriend. They went out for a year, and then she was devastated when he broke up with her last summer. I thought she dumped him for shitting open. But irregardless, ex-boyfriends are just off limits to friends. I mean, it's just like the rules of feminism. Don't worry. I'll never tell Jenna what you said. It'll be our little secret.
Me too.
You're watching ABC Family, brought to you by T-Mobile.
History, music, movies, TV, stuff you shouldn't watch in public, like that guy. Everything's on demand, so why wait 2 years to upgrade your phone? What if you made the wrong choice?